Hey guys, Armin Gunn here today with a fresh wall in the right arm of the frickin' free world, the FNFAL, or FAL for short. This guy is a non-reciprocating charging handle with built-in forward assist. We have a mag release here as well as bolt release. This being an Israeli light barrel, actually, we've got this unique wooden and metal handguard. Of course, the FAL's super adjustable gas block and gas cutoff for use with rifle grenades. While this has a bare muzzle, you can attach a flash hider or bayonet via this little lug. Now, the Nazi Belgians designed this thing to be select fire, so capable of full auto. However, most nations that adopted it opted for select fire only or neutered it to be semi-automatic only. Why commit such an atrocity, might you ask? Well, 7.62 NATO is a pretty bold cartridge in a full auto light gun like this, and with only a 20 round mag, militaries were worried that their soldiers would get too excited in the heat of the moment and, I can't believe I'm about to say this, blow their full load too early. So they blocked them. Gross.